Hello everybody, this is Backblast. Here I am again on Planet Coaster. And if you saw my last video, you'll see that we've built our first ride and not done much else with it really. Just popped a path and a bit of a rock in there. And there are people going on this and it looks very, very tall. We also built some Nissan hut type things here. So the guys can come down and they can get some food and buy a hat or something, or yeah, that sort of thing. Yeah, you can get foods and drink and hats. We don't have access to any benches or rubbish bins or tables or anything, but what we do have access to is roller coasters. So we're going to build a roller coaster. Now there's no pre-made coasters in this, and in fact when they released the alpha it was supposed to be without coasters, but there's a little cheat, a little unlock. So for those of you that don't know that, you go into rides or scenery or buildings, either of them is fine. You go on search and then you type in under construction, and when you do that the coasters get unlocked. However, it's only two different types of coaster, and again, you know, this is an alpha game, so you know there's not going to be everything in it. In fact, it's very, very limited release. We still haven't got shops or blueprints or terrain, which will be fantastic when that comes and we can alter the terrain to however we want. Now I have no idea the difference between these two. I really don't know why there's two different types. They must do different things. This does loops and rolls and everything. The other one also does loops and rolls and everything. I can't see a difference in them, but we will maybe build one. It does say the coaster track for different cars, so those have Dead Drop, Equalizer, GASM and Phoenix, and these have Anubis, Enigma, Lamia, Rage and Werewolf. No idea. Right, in fact, I presume that I know what a Dead Drop is, so I think that's where the thing stops and then falls straight down, or maybe it's a coaster that can go straight down, I don't know. We're going to build one with one of those anyway. So we have the starting platform, and what I'm going to do is, right, we've got Z to rotate it, and I want the platform to be on this side, I think, like that. I don't want this snapping to anything, so can we reduce the angle snap to zero so I can free place it wherever I like, so that'll be good. Right, so I'm going to do that, and also what I want is, I want it raised, because I want one of the paths to go underneath it. Or maybe even, let's have the coaster going underneath it. Right, we're going to do that. So it's now saying, let's have your first piece. And it's the same as building paths, that you can change the length of this to whatever you want. There you go. So I can have a 20 meter piece or a 4 meter piece or anything in between, and I can snap to angles if I wish. So if I wanted it to just snap to specific angles like 90 degrees, or we could maybe do a 45 one, so it'll do that as well as that. Yeah, or you can freeform it so it doesn't snap to anything, so you can have it there or there or there or there. Makes more sense to have it like that. It's a coaster. We're going to have a nice free flowing coaster. Now what have we got? We've got a booster, a placeholder for future informative item descriptions. Well, that's just the description, isn't it? So a booster will be maybe a magnetic launch system, brakes obviously, slow the thing down, and a chain lift. Now I think we're probably going to set off by going downwards here. What I might do is have it going down before we have a lift on it, so let's adjust it. So we've got up here, if, in case you haven't noticed, this moves the thing left and right like that, okay, like that, and this one moves it up and down, wee wee, and then the last one allows you to twist the track. It's dark here, so it's quite difficult to see, but the track is twisting around, and we don't really want it twisting at the moment. We want to be going down like that, so it comes out of the station and just drops down. Maybe a shorter piece would be better here, because we want the train to actually start falling as soon as it comes out. We want the gravity to get hold of it, and we're going to do that. So you can click this to build. There is a monetary value associated with each bit, but again, there's no money in this alpha. It's just a case of off you go, go and play with it and tell us what's wrong with it. Look at that, we've got a nice little drop there to start off with, and this really is just going to be a case of just follow the scenery down. We're using the gravity to set you off, and it doesn't like that one for some reason. Are you touching the ground too much or something? I don't know why it doesn't like that. It doesn't like that. It doesn't want to build it. It's not giving me any clues either. Go on, build that one. Build. What? It should come up red or something if it can't build it, or it's not twisted or anything, is it? No, it's going to the left slightly, but okay, for some reason it doesn't want me to build that, and I don't understand why. Maybe if I make the bit shorter, are you happy with that? No, it's not happy with that. It doesn't like it. Maybe it's here that it's too close to the ground, and it's not giving me the clues to tell me why, but no idea. Okay, just let me build that. So in theory now, hopefully it'll let me build a couple more bits. Will you let me do that? Yeah, let me do that. Okay. Right, and we're going to maybe drop down again here where the scenery goes down. So let's maybe do it like that and do it like that. Look at that. We want to follow this scenery down a little bit and make you a bit shorter, maybe a bit shorter like that. Nope, don't like that. Don't like that at all. Can we? Maybe if it comes over a little bit. Nope, doesn't like it. Will you let me build it longer? Nope. Like that? Nope. Like this? Yay, right, okay. So what we're going to do, we've managed to managed to go over to the left as well. Well, that's okay, that's fine. That looks fine, I'm happy with that. What now? So we really want a lift hill, don't we? So I'm quite happy to just bring it down a little bit more, but we really want to start thinking about coming upwards and getting some height on this thing. So let's have... We are still yawing to one side. So let's get it going a bit straighter. I'm going to build that, and then we're going to go up like this. Okay, so let's get these pieces a bit longer, maybe. Get the initial lift hill in like that, and then we'll maybe pop these in a bit longer. So let's just get an idea of the scale of the thing, and we'll just keep going. Boom, boom, boom. Is that good enough? Is that where we want to be? That looks good, doesn't it? That looks about... that looks a good height. We like that. We like that. Oh, look at that. It's got tie bars across it. That's good. Right, and then we maybe want to start coming down. Now, what I want to do is... I want to come back because we want to go under this. I immediately want to start going down. We want to maybe spin it to the left a little and bring this round, and I think if I make it shorter initially, let's go and have a quick look at this. Let's zoom in a bit. I want to see what it looks like. I don't want to frighten the pants off people straight away. So yeah, so you can see it's just gently falling off a little to the left. There we are. Yeah, that's the sort of thing we want. Yeah, build that, and then we want it to carry on, so we want maybe a little more twist on it, because it's going to be gathering speed, isn't it? So we'll carry on down with that. Ba-doom. And yeah, this is exactly what we wanted. Maybe a little bit more twist on it. Build that, and then because we're about to start going straight again, we can maybe take some of the twist off. like that, boom, and we want to go straight here like this. Oh, it's going at a slight angle. That's okay, we're good with that. Good at a slight angle. We're going to go back towards the coaster here. Well, can we get that level like that? We'll do that, it'll be fine. Boom! Right, so where are we going? We're going a bit far over that way. It's going a bit wibbly wobbly, but we don't want that. It sort of looks straight. It'll be fine. I mean, you know, these things are fine. Do we want it to drop any more? Do we want it to drop quicker? Or yeah, I'll do that. Boom, boom. And then let's start maybe coming up a little. So we've got a strange lump in the middle of the track, but never mind. Let's just do this. And bong. Let's build something like a loop. Let's have a loop. So there's some pre-built ones here. I don't know whether we're going to be able to freeform make them, but we've certainly got pre-built. So there you go. There's one. That's the same on the other side. What on earth is that? That's the start of a cobra roll, isn't it? So, and that's the opposite, which would take us underground, which we I don't think we can do that. Cobra roll the other way. That's a Norwegian loop left, so that what that does is it spins you over and then whizzes you through a half loop. What is that doing? Is that a massive underground loop? Well, it's a massive underground Norwegian loop, or something like that. Norwegian loop. Right, okay, so I don't think we can build underground. No. But we can pop a loop in. So we want an initial loop, I think. So let's build that. Boom. Should we have two? Why not? Come on, let's have two. We're not having three. No, that's just ridiculous. So let's go back to... what have we got? Utilities of those. We've got rolls and non-inverted. Okay, so these are... oh, hello. Now let's just get a bit of straight tracking first before we start doing things like that. Okay, Mickey Mouse ears. You can see what it is, though. I don't want that. I don't want that. Let's get rid of that. Okay, so we just want to go back to track building. Thank you. Track building 101. And build you. And maybe we want it nice and smooth. And I think if you build longer pieces, it makes the track that little bit smoother, you know. So we're going to do this, and we're going to start tilting it a little. And we maybe want to just start moving it a little as well. So let's do that. Boom. And then we're going to come down again. Like this. We're now going to go like this a bit. Let me get in and have a good look at this. Let's move this over like that. Boom. Okay. Now, is this telling me that it needs to be that height? Is that what it's trying to tell me? I don't know if it's trying to... because it's made the track go up there. I didn't ask it to go up there. So we're going to do this. We're going to take this off like that, because this is going to come round the other way. Okay. Can we build that? Nope. It doesn't like it. So maybe it does need to be a certain height. Okay, that's not where we wanted to go. We want to go down here, and we are going to be going underneath the building. Underneath the building, like this. Like that. Can we build you? Beautiful. Look at that. Right, let's get this canted over quite a bit, because I think we're going to be going at some fair speed here. This is going to be scary. It's going to be very scary. Can we go underneath this thing? Boom. Oh, yeah, look at that. Bong. Yes. Oh, why not? Look, it's just carrying on for itself here. It's making its own track up. So this is like a massive helix. Oh, why not? Now, how tall can we go? I haven't got any... hello, come back. I haven't got any height indicators on this, so I don't know whether that's a thing that's in the game yet or not. I think that's probably about the right height. So if we start maybe coming out of this loop thing, we maybe do that, and then I think what we need to do is let's bring it back round here. We're going to go like this sort of thing. And maybe we could do like one of these Norwegian roll things or something, because I am a bit hungry, and a roll would be nice at this point. Can we do it here and not hit the building? Maybe. So do we have... Well, we've got these non-inverted, which I haven't looked at yet. So this is some sort of, what they call that, a bat wing or something. Is that what they called that one? Bat wing left. So it says non-inverted, but that clearly goes upside down twice. That also goes upside down twice. That one is flying snake dive left. That looks brilliant. So that is, it takes you on the outside of the curve. The g-forces on that will be quite something. But it also takes me underground, which I don't think we can do. I think we can alter the, I think, so let me clarify this. I don't think I can build this underground. I can't actually say, right, let's build underground and then come back up somewhere else. But what I can do is I can lower the terrain here, I can build the track, and then I can build terrain over it, so it looks as though it goes through a cave or a tunnel or something. So I think eventually when we get the terrain, we will be able to do that sort of thing. What on earth is that? Obviously non-inverted, it says here. So this is a non-inverted Immelmann left that goes inverted. That'll be a pretzel knot left. Ooh, what's that? We don't want to be going upwards anyway, and that's a pretzel knot right. We don't want to be going upwards, guys. We want to be going down. So let's have a look. I wanted to look at maybe something like, that's a corkscrew left in, but it goes up. That's a corkscrew left out. So basically it's going to flip you over like that. I quite like that, although that might interfere with the track coming back into the station. Norwegian loop left, nope. Norwegian loop right, nope. Goes underground. You see, I have no tools to alter the ground, but that's the sort of thing I wanted. We can maybe do corkscrew left out. I quite like the idea of this, but let's do corkscrew right out. That one is what I wanted. Now, can I adjust the size of this? No, I can adjust the length of the track. So let's build that. Right, okay, so now what options have I got here? So basically what it's done is we've twisted over to the left, and then it's trying to twist me back to the right, and I don't like that. I want it to basically carry on twisting leftwards if I can. No, we don't like those. We don't like those. I'm not happy with this. I'm not happy with this. Look at all these. Look at that. I could get it going back underneath. No, no, we're not building that. No. Because it twists me to the left, and then it twists me back to the right, and I don't like that. Okay, if it's twisted me left there, what I can do actually is build a straight piece, can't I? I can build a straight piece. I don't want this. Let's get rid of this. Oh, what was that? All right, no, I see. I understand. Which piece am I on? This piece. Let's get rid of that one. We were going to build a corkscrew left out, corkscrew right out. That's what we're building. Okay, and now from here we're actually just going to go straight, I think. So let's plunk this out here. I don't want it as a loop or a roll or anything. We could do a roll. What else have we got? Oh, this is where the cobra rolls and things were. Oh, look at that, 0g roll. Excellent. Diving loop left, right. Okay, 0g rolls, fantastic, but we're not building those. We just want a straight piece. What does that do? What's that? Smooth. Oh, does it like smooth everything out? Okay, well, we'll have a look at that in a bit, I think. Maybe, I don't know. We don't want this. We don't want this bit. Can we get rid of this bit? It's still not letting me do this corkscrew right out. This is what I want. I want that, okay? But then I don't want another one. I want it to just be a straight piece. Yeah, that's what I want. That's exactly what I want. Right. I'll tell you what I want. What I really, really want. Okay, we're going to maybe... So we're going to be going in this general direction, okay? It's... we're coming out of this corkscrew thing. And what we want to do is go that way, and we want to be going that way. So it's going to be coming out and round like that, boom. And we're going to be going up a little bit, and we're still going right like this, and maybe right even more like that. Build. Build. We want to be coming close to this path. We want people to be hearing and feeling this roller coaster as they're walking around the park. Build. Whoa. Certainly be feeling that, won't you? Look at that. They'll come thundering past you. Boom. I'm going to take some of this twist off it. Boom. And then I think we need to be going down here and maybe like that and like that. Build. Build. Yep. Okay. Yep. No, we're happy with this, and we're not twisting or anything, are we? Nope. I think we need to maybe do that. We need to maybe now go this way and like this. We're gonna twist you over like that. Yep. Yep. Let's get you coming round here. Can I build over a path like that? We're going to find out, aren't we? Well, it likes it. Build. Coming down like this. You can see where I'm going with this, can't you? So let's get rid of some of this angle and some of this angle, because we want to be pointing at the start, finish, entrance thing. You are going to fit under there. That's lovely. Right, let's get rid of that. Can we start coming up yet? Nope. We're going to come up here, aren't we? We're going to come up now. Up here. And you need to be going left a little bit. Left a little bit. What does all this smooth thing do? I don't know what that does. I clicked it. It didn't do anything. Or it didn't do anything I noticed. It probably does something mega amazing that we need to be very aware of. Okay, so this isn't quite snapping to where I want it to. Can you snap in there? Can we maybe do that? Let's have a look at it from the side. Build, and no, let's... Right, can I get it to just connect to the... Oh, it snapped then. It snapped. I saw it snap. It snapped. There. Ah, we can have a little dimple there. That'd be fine. That's good. Right. What does smooth do? Oh, what did that do? Did it do something silly? Now, if I select that bit, will it smooth that? I think it just smooths. If I choose a bit, I think it just smooths it. But I think I built quite a smooth roller coaster there. And actually, I'm quite pleased with that. As a first roller coaster, it looks good. It doesn't look as though it's there's any jerky parts on it. Oh, there was this bit here I wasn't that happy with, but we can change that. So we can just, oh, not like that, sunshine. Not like that. You be careful with this. These people. Okay. Let's have a free camera. I don't like it snapping about when I click things. So what? Are you happy there? Can we just do that? Yeah, it just tweaked it down a little bit. Just making it, yeah, that's it. Smooth, yeah, there we go. Just tweaked it down, that's nice. Right, that looks fantastic. I'm dead chuffed with that. That's worked very well. People all around the park will see and hear and feel this thing thundering about. Let's build the rest of the thing. So we've built the track. What do we? Oh no! What for pressed? I've deleted something. No, that's fine. Okay. I deleted part of the track. No, have I done it again? I've done it again. I'm right clicking to try and get out of the thing, and it's deleting the. If I click that, I think that does it. Yeah, I think if I maybe select the track somehow. Coasters, maybe select this. No, how do I select the ride now? Okay, I just clicked on the track and it selected it. I clicked on the entrance, didn't like it. So place entrance. So we're going to have people queuing over here, aren't we? So this will be here, and then the exit will go on the other side. So whereabouts do we want the exit? Maybe there. And then add a queue to entrance. Now, how big a queue do we want? Do we want a nice narrow thing? Look at that. You wouldn't get anybody through that. Is that for like anorexics or something? What? How narrow is that? Look at it. Right. That. See, with that, you'd get a couple of people side by side. With that, you wouldn't. That, you'd get massive, thick queue things. What feels right? What feels not that? It's either that or that. I think that feels better. I don't know why. It just, to me, it feels better. Can we just narrow this a little? Actually, no. We're gonna make it a bit wider, so that families can stand side by side and in terror, as the ride thunders around them. Okay, get me in closer. I want to see what's going on here. Can we go over the track there? We can, and it auto-adjusts the height. So what I'm going to do is, we're going to actually go like this, and we're going to go shorter like that. Okay, there's a reason for that. Okay, because we're going to go back underneath here. Yeah, it's not letting me do anything. Well, it is letting me do things. It's, every time I click on it, it then zooms away. But there you go. There you go. Right, can we go downwards there? We can a little. It's not going to let me get under it, is it? I think I'm too close to the other path now. Yeah, it's not going to let me do that. I don't like it going under that. Okay, that's fine. I now don't like the fact that it comes out at a strange angle either. So let's adjust this. So the camera's like flying about everywhere. Let's put it on free camera so it doesn't move. I think that just keeps it where it is. Okay. That's good. It's taken half the supports out. No, you went blue a minute ago. You went blue. We liked it when it went blue. Come on. You went blue a minute ago. Just give me a bit of blue path down here. Come on. Come on, I saw it. It flashed blue. Alright, there. Okay. Come on, you're doing it again. There. So yeah, it's not low enough, is it? It can't come lower. Like it. Oh no, I saw something then. I saw it. Yes, you genius. too much. Now, can I? I'm not sure I can get that working how I want. So, ticket booth to queue. Yeah, I don't think I can get this exactly how I wanted it. Oh, that works. It likes that, but we then can't get. We then can't get onto the path, can we? Come on, just go blue, go blue, go blue. I saw it there. Now can I get onto the path from here? Can I get onto the path from here? It needs to come down. Oh, that'll do it. We've done it. Look at that. Look at that. You sort of go up and round, but the coaster comes underneath. Oh, that's what we want. Oh, that's beautiful. Right, we also need somewhere for people to come off the thing, don't we? So maybe like this sort of thing. Well, let me sort of go down and round at the same time, which is a shame. Do I want to go that way or that way? I'm just thinking there's a track here. I don't think I can get under that, can I? Maybe I can. Maybe I can. Yeah, let's go back. We're not happy. We make it a little bit narrower as well, I think. Let me go under the track there. Yeah, it's too low to the ground. It's too close to the ground there for people to walk under it. That's a shame. Okay, maybe we can do something about that. Maybe we can do something about that. So, can I adjust? Can I debug? Now, be careful, there's a delete button right there, okay? We don't want to do that. Let's edit track. I want to edit this bit here. I just want to move this bit up a little bit, if it'll let me. Yeah, okay, and that'll be fine. So let's just click out of that. So now I'm hoping that the paths, look, the people queuing for it, it's not even open. You stop doing that. Nope, I want this through here. Nope, I don't know what I pressed there, but it didn't like that. Okay, there we go. Now we're rocking. Look, we're rocking now. We're almost cooking on gas. Can we join these two up? No. So the answer is no. Come on, you two should just join, all right? You two are close in. Oh, there's a vast difference in height. Can't select that. Is there any way of me selecting that? Oh, it's not. No. So I can't just sort of select that and move it. What does that do? Don't know what that does. Okay. Well, we've got a wibbly path coming down. That's okay. I'm okay with that. Yeah, it looks awful. It looks horrible. Yeah, okay, I'm not happy with that. But for now, I think, look, there's people queuing. There's people queuing on this thing. So let's do something with it. So let's do the debug. We need 5 cars. All right, we've got different types of train, haven't we? But I have no idea what they are. So what? Let's have a look. So add train. Right, so this was the first train. So what is... No, don't go on it. It's not open. Close it. So this is what? That's an equalizer, is it? So a JSM train is a... Oh, that looks more like a... There's a ride in Blackpool called the Revolution that goes forward and then backwards. What's a rage train? Rage hard. Ah, right, okay, that's... That's like one of those type things. I don't think we want one of those. And then the last one is a werewolf. What's a werewolf look like? A werewolf is one of those. Now that might be alright. We might be alright with a werewolf. People have sat down, aren't they? What does that do? Let's have a look. Whoa. Okay, edit track werewolf 9. Can I add another train? No, it just lets me add one train, doesn't it? I wonder if I'll get brakes on. I can maybe put 2 trains on. Start. What does buildings do? Let me customize the thing. Okay, so I can build bits so that it looks like a Wild West saloon that you're walking into. Or again, Blackpool Pleasure Beach has a ride called the Avalanche. You walk into that and it's done like a Swiss chalet sort of thing. So this is going to be the same sort of thing, isn't it? So yeah, we can pop bits in, and walls, all sorts of walls and things we can put on here. Yeah, I'm sure we can build stuff. Maybe I'm not actually building the coaster here. I think I'm just building scenery. So let's put it on debug. Put it on start. Let's go. Let's open it. Let's just open the thing. And we're having a ride on it. we're in the front seat. We're in the front seat. Here we go. Oh, you can see how the rails are already worn from trains going over. It's got that black line where the paint's been worn off. Excellent stuff. And I think we can look round. Yeah, we can look round. I'll load the seats to my left. Here we go. Here we go, folks. We're going. Whee! Whee! Double loop coming up. Yee! Up and down and up and under the pathway and smack your head on it and smack your head on the bits of wood. Hooray! Hooray! And then, oh my goodness, all my change is falling out of my pocket. Whoa, that's a slow bit. That's not quite worked. yeah, okay. It's not one of those sort of coasters. Right, we're going to close it again. Thank you. Yeah, it's closed, guys. There's a small difficulty with it. So let's debug here. So so edit track is what we need to do. And this bit here needs to be lowered down. Now, I don't know whether I can do that because it's a set piece, isn't it? But this is definitely the bit that I need to... Why won't you let me freeform move it downwards? I can't do anything about it. That's pants. It just won't let me do anything about it. Because I think it's because it's a set piece. And I think that maybe it's trying to move this bit lower. And because there's a track there, it doesn't like that. Okay, we might have to just take that bit out there. Okay, so... Alright. That's bobbins. I think what we might do is have to take that out as well. So we need a way of getting from here. That'll do it, won't it? You know, it's not ideal, but it's... what on earth am I doing? No idea. Let's bring it round like that. Oh, what we can do is... Yep. We're going to do a sudden... Whoa, we're going to do a sudden. Let's get rid of that. Where's my ride gone? There it is. No, we're going to have you going straight. You're going straight-ish. straight-ish. That's fine. We've got a little bit of cant over to the left. You're going to need a lot more than that in a second, because you, sir, are going on a scary ride downwards, like that, and we're going like that. Because remember, it's almost stopped, this thing, hasn't it, at this point. We're going very slow, so hopefully this will... We need these to join up, don't we? Can I just hover over that? Yeah. If you hover over the piece that you want it to join to, it creates a bit. Now if I click smooth here, yeah, look at that, it makes it lovely. Ah, oh, I like that. I like that smooth button, that's good. We like the smooth button, guys. Thank you. Right. I think that's that. So let's test the thing again. So we can go into debug. We want to add the train on again. That's the werewolf train. Maybe if I have a different train. Maybe if I go for like that. I like that rocket one, that equalizer one. That was good. Can we have that? We want like five. I like that one. It looks better for this ride, I think. And can we start it? Yeah, light, the ride's still closed, but I've clicked start, so that's good. So now let's maybe get on the... What do I need to do? How do I need to... I need to be riding the thing. There we go. Okay. Let's get on there. Right. Oh, we can see through the floor or something. Oh, I think that's intentional. I think you're supposed to be able to see through the floor. All right, well, at least I've got my strap across my lap there. Okay, right, well, let's go. Here we go again. Come on, speed, speed. Loop one, easy peasy. Loop two, easy peasy. It's not stopped and gone backwards yet. Up and over. Up and over and under and smack your head on the bars. Ding, 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 ding. Now don't stop, don't stop. It should carry on because we're going downwards now. Yep, yeah, it goes very slow, but it goes very, very slow. That's not an exciting part of the ride, is it? Are we going to have enough power to get back? That's the thing. We're not exactly rocketing back, are we? We might need a lift hill there. Okay, all right. So maybe it's not quite worked out. So let's stop the remove the train. There we go. Let's go over here. Right, you, sir. You, edit track here. We'll solve all my problems. Okay. And this here. Yeah. Okay. And this one again. So this here also needs to come up a little just to stop it looking freakish, and this one does as well, doesn't it? Okay, and then what we can do is click smooth and select this one and click smooth so that they all join lovely, lovely. And this, let's smooth that out. Okay, that may have fixed the problem. I could probably put that old piece back in that I had in, which was the twisty twisty bit. I quite like that twisty twisty bit. Shall I put it back in? I don't know. Add train, start. Ride is still closed. You need to come out of this. Click on the ride again in order to get into the camera. I click start. It's not moved. Why is it not moved? Start. Okay, now it's going, so you need to come... Oh, it'll let me go into it now. Right, there we go. We're in the right-hand seat this time. Here we go. Ching, 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 ching. You can see where it goes a little bit steeper. Halfway up. There we go. Oh, it goes a bit steeper there. Okay, here we go. And we're coming over the top. Whee! Ah, that's quite nice. Yeah, oh, a little bit wibbly-wobbly. Does it seem faster than last time? I don't know. It might not be quick enough for it. It does seem quicker. Smack your head on the path there, and then the bars. Ding, 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 ding. Yep, there we go. Yeah, we're definitely faster here, aren't we? Definitely faster there. Because we're still moving. what's happened? Oh, little glitch there. It didn't like that. We're still moving, and we're moving fairly quick, so that's good. So this should get it round. Come on, get to the finish. Yeah, a little bit down under the track, and then into the station. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. There's nobody in the kiosk. Excellent. So the ride is finished, and the ride is open. So let's see what the people make of that. I don't know whether you can click on the people yet. I haven't tried that. Let's have a look. So we've got some guy with a child hiding behind, and it's Joanna Short. So that maybe that's the girl, or maybe he's called Joanna Short. I don't know. Neil Sasquatch Short. It's open, Neil, it's open. I can't go into there. I can't see why he hasn't gone on it. He's got a tail coming out of his back. Look, that's interesting. We've got a couple of people here. Hello, it's a nice hat you've got. Joe Almeida Vega and Jessica Barlow. None of these people are related to each other. Oh, yeah. Joe's brought Jessica to the park. Or Jessica's brought Joe, maybe. What do you mean, no? It's open. It's open. The ride's open. Look. Look. It's open. Ride status open. Maybe I'll put some nice scenery in. Should we put some trees in or something? I just want to see people go on it. There's a nice barrel there. See, we can put massive things in. Look at that. It's huge. That, whoa, that's massive. I'm not complaining, that'll look fantastic somewhere. I'm just not sure where. Not certainly not there anyway. I mean, it fit there. We can put a massive galleon in. It looks completely out of place. Look at that. Now, if I themed the whole ride, made it into a galleon thing, that'd be fab. I've got a nautical archway. We could be coming into nautical land, couldn't we? This can be nautical area. Look at that. Yeah. As you can tell by the massive galleon. Oh, there's people going on the ride. Hooray! Hurrah! Huzzah! Okay. Look at that. Hey, look at that. So we are actually theming it like a galleon. What? Is that gone through the path? Yeah, brilliant. Nice one, that. Didn't give me an error, did it? It didn't say. You're trying to make this through the path. It didn't tell me. So, yeah, there you go. It looks like people are coming on the ride, and it looks as though it's not going to kill anybody, and that's fantastic. So, I hope you've enjoyed this. I'm going to leave it there. We will continue with this series. We're going to put some more rides in, and certainly some more roller coasters, and maybe build some more buildings that don't look like World War II huts or anything like that. Well, they do. They're in keeping with the style of the building there. So maybe this is like a concrete slab world, and then this is a pirate world or something. And that's space rocket world or something like that. Okay, well, give me a thumbs up if you liked it, or a thumbs down if you haven't, and leave me some comments, and I hope to see you next time. I've been Bert Blast. See you later.